Hi friends, I'm Sweta. Today I'm going to talk about some unsolved problems in our day-to-day life. Because no doubt we have solved many problems, and now the science is so much developed and we can solve any kind of problem. But still then there are many problems out there which is very difficult to solve. So that's the big thing, that how we can solve these problems. So in my first video I have already told you about how we can change our world, change our ecology, because we are the best creature in this world. We can make someone, we can destroy someone, we can do anything whatever you want. But this is a big question, that how we can solve this question. Some unsolved problems also there. Have you heard about soul? What is that? What is soul? Do you believe in soul? Do you believe in spirit? Do you believe? If no, then one question I also want to ask you. If you don't believe in spirit, so why there is so much abandoned place, so much abandoned houses also there? Why is written is there danger place? Where mysterious death is there? Whatever you can say. Even if I have read one article, research article on life after death. After reading that article, I got some information that no, soul is present. At first, I don't believe in spirit or soul, etc. But after reading that, I got some information that no, soul is present. There's something in our body that is called soul, and that is called a consciousness, whatever you can say. That has also some weight. If you see, in our body, our soul weight is 10 gram. Even if one China scientist was also discovered on that, also means prove that our body soul is 10 gram. So this is a big question, that no doubt we can weight it. But do you believe? Do you have seen this thing? Do you have analyzed this thing, that what is that? Does it actually exist in our world or not? Does it have any existence? Does it has any impact? Does it do something? Do you believe? Do you have seen this thing? No, most of the people have not seen. But we all believe in spirit, ghost. I'm not talking about ghost, but I believe in spirit. There is two kind of spirit also there. One is positive and negative effect, means good spirit and good spirit, or positive spirit means good effect. They have the good effect in your life, and negative spirit means negative bad people, bad spirit. So what is spirit? No doubt every day means many people dying. Do you think that everyone becomes spirit? No. Some become spirit who are tortured, or whose death is like mysterious or something painful kind of death, or if they die because of some reason, some painful reason, some people die, means kill them. So sometimes they come this world to become spirit, like the spirit, to take their advantages, to take their revenge. So this is called a spirit. So good spirit are those who never harm you, but bad spirit also there who always harm you, or who always busy in destroying others. Even there you can see also there are many abundant places also there, where you can see that how the spirits are also existing there. Even if you can go and go search in Google that how the different spirits also exist in our world, and there are many, you will find that there, if anyone will go there are that mysterious kind of death you will see, means they die something, it's a different way, no one can see that. So actually, do you believe? Here I just want to ask you a question, that most of the time people believe that there is no spirit, no any kind of spirit or anything like that. So this question I want to ask you, everyone, those who don't believe in spirit or soul, why that place is abandoned place? Go and search in Google, then you will find that there people have seen some people also there. Like I have seen one London, there was a queen is also there, one palace. This is one. And many places, even in India or Rajasthan, there is a place also there. So like that, many places also there which is abandoned place. People are, this place are very much means dangerous for people. So even if you have, they are also written for that no one is staying in that place because of some spirit. So do you believe in spirit? So what is that? If you don't believe in spirit, then what is that? Who are they? Do you, if you don't believe in spirit or soul? So now my question is, no doubt scientists can make someone, can make a person or can make any animal, but how they can enter enter the soul into them? This is a big question, because no doubt we know that no doubt we can get one information that in our body, how we are created. But it's a big question that now we got some information that soul is a thing that also exists in our world. So this is big question that how they enter into your body, how they get know that someone is going to birth. Means it's a natural, when it's natural way, that's different thing. But I'm talking about the laboratory. Then how they got know that this baby is going to get a life? Then how do you believe this soul? So this is my question to everyone, that have you ever asked this question to yourself? Then what is soul? Does they exist? Who I am? Well, because most of the time people also, I have seen that people also still remember their past birth. So what is that? If you have no soul, if you have no consciousness, if you are different, then how can you remember your past? Sometimes some also happen like this, because some people also still also present who remembered their past. So if that is not soul, then what is that? So there are many scientific reasons. There are many problems also there, which scientists also are confused here. So this question I asked to everyone, that have you ever asked this question to everyone? Yourself? So ask this question, because I love this one, because I always try to do something, means I always try to know about something new. So this is something new for me, because I was searching about this near about past 1 year, means it near about 1 year I'm searching about this, what is spirit, what is actual ghost exist or not, because no doubt I am a engineering student, but still and I have interest on this. So I am trying on that, I am just searching on this. So this is different thing. You might call me crazy, or you can call me mad or mad kind of things, or I'm a stupid or silly girl. You can call me anything, but I'm not worried for that, because I know what I'm doing, because I know that I'm not doing anything wrong here. I know that it's not a stupid or silly kind of question. It's a general question. We should also know about this, because every question has also answer. We should know that what is the question, why this is happening. Every question or everything has also some evidence, some scientific reason should be there. So if I get some chances to do something new or different, then I will surely I surely do something for this. I actually know about this. What is actually, it's actually present or not? What is this? So I always love to do something means new. So you may call Kaji or anything else, whatever you want to ask, whatever you can call me. I don't fear, because it's me and I am different. I know that you can call me anything. So this is a question you also should know about that. You should ask this question to yourself also, because I don't think so it's a silly question or crazy kind of thing. You should know about that. So I think that if nothing is, no question is very silly or small. If you ask this question, you also get some information. So, and I don't think that every time scientists can give you answer, you also can be a scientist. And no, there is no difference between a scientist and you. You also a scientist. God has given them brain, you also brain, got the same brain. So why don't you use this brain in a positive way? Use this in a positive way, so that you can help also someone. You also help scientists through this. So hope you like this video. Thank you all. Hope you understand me, that what I mean to say. Be good. and always try to discuss on something different. Hope you understand me. Thank you.